Okay, most of us have plungers, and plungers are should be pretty basic to use. But this area here is called the bell. So the sink isn't clogged, but it's just a demonstration. So say the sink was clogged. The first thing you want to do is you don't want to catch a lot of air in here. So the first time you use the plunger, you want to make sure that even if you have to add water to the sink, you want to make sure that the water covers the bell. So the first time you push the plunger down, you want to push down gently. And the reason being is because if you don't, that air that's trapped in the bell will come flying out of the sides and get all over your clothes, all over your pants. So once you get that first gentle push, then you want to go up and down vigorously 15 to 20 times. Generally, 9 times out of 10, that will release whatever's clogging your drain.